People are very superstitious about bats. They're very widely mistrusted in the media. People get kind of scared by them, or, you know, they've seen a scary movie and they haven't learned anything more about bats.
Project BatCast is aiming to establish ecological monitoring for the bats here at the UF bat houses. We want to understand how many are there, how they fluctuate over the course of the year. The emergence here every evening at the bat houses is this great spectacle. We want to give the local community the best possible information to view the bats. We will dispense this information via Twitter in a bat forecast or BatCast.
We're getting some good data off of 3 weeks. Caitlin's actually been doing a lot of the back end of the work, which is coding it all, getting the data, downloading it, putting it into code. Eventually, we'll be trying to use the Hypergator setup. It takes off a lot of heat from your systems.
We're relying on the fact that bats use sound to navigate. We're recording the bats as they emerge every evening from the bat houses so that we can estimate the volume that they're making at any particular moment. We're going to ground truth those measurements by linking them to video capture. So we'll also be recording bats under optimal conditions as they fly over each of our monitoring stations.
These bats are really great for the environment. They're natural pest control. They eat so many insects. Each little bat over here can eat up to 50 to 60 insects per hour per night.
They're one of the most understudied groups of mammals in the world. They're very intelligent, have complex social networks, and we are just beginning to understand how they navigate through their complex environments.
Over here, we have the unique opportunity to present people with the fact that they're doing all this stuff in the environment. Hopefully, we can get people more used to them. They are living in an urban area. They are living within the university system. I hope people can learn how cool they are. I just think they're super neat creatures.